Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. I'm answering the question, I'm looking tired, what do I do? This is so common. Patients walk in, they just say, you know, I'm just looking more tired. My eyes, everything's sagging. I'm not sure what to do. I don't know what I need. Educate me. So I wanted to talk about what makes youth and what makes people look tired and what makes people look old. A lot of times for tired, people are looking at the loss of confluence of fat in the face. They're starting to see fat pads demarcated. They're starting to see sagging jowls and some loose skin in the lower mouth area, particularly females. Males typically don't get that. So what causes that is bone elasticity and fat together. If someone's looking old or they've changed their look or they're not as recognizable to people, that is typically bone loss, of which is accelerated around menopause when estrogen goes down and then forward. People ask me, why bone in the face? How do you get osteoporosis in the face? Remember, the head is on a bobble. It's never seeing resistance like the hip when you walk. So the head and the bone in the facial region, if you look at a skull front on, before and after, from a younger and an older person, it's almost like the bone is melting down. The eye sockets are getting bigger, they're rotating. And if you look at the piriform aperture and the jaw, let's look at a side profile now. Let's look at the jawline. It's remarkable from the younger person with more bone along the edge of the jaw to this picture of the person with an older skull, the edge of the jaw, and this is why it's so important to use Sculptra on the jawline and the preauricular area to pull up the oral commissure. Remarkable bone loss. The dentists deal with this all the time because they're putting dental implants in, and they are very acutely aware of the bone loss in the lower facial region. So looking youthful, looking tired, and looking old are kind of different things and different facets of what people are looking at. Look at a younger face and look, what is it? The light reflection, the confluence of skin, and the fullness in the areas of the bone and the lack of rotation of the bone that older people have. And that's what we're always trying to treat with fillers, neuromodulators, threads, Sculptra, PlasmaSculpt, all together to get that great look that people desire. Thanks for joining me today. I'd love to hear your comments below. Click like if you've liked the video and subscribe for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.